Hello, welcome. So I'm fairly new to this, but this is the YouTube channel. Thanks so much for even clicking on the video. It was really awkward during the whole thing. I've never really done something like this before. This is a lot of off-script, IRL improv. So during the whole week, it was just my Hollywood showcase. That's basically what I'm going to be showing you. It's going to be in chronological order, but I didn't get much to deal with. There wasn't a lot of content for me to do because it was just nonstop, day in, day out. We were there for business reasons. We were there to change our lives, but I was really happy to be a part of it. I'm so grateful that I got to meet all these people that were part of the showcase. Very young and talented people. This is the YouTube channel. I'm going to be trying to add at least, the goal is to do at least two videos a month. I have a lot of ideas, but we're taking little baby steps. We're going to take a couple vlogs. I have ideas for some art I wanted to do. I already have another log that's supposed to come out, let's see, next week, but I wanted this one to be the first one. So please enjoy, like, and subscribe if you haven't yet. Or you just subscribe, I'm not 100% sure if you're going to like the video, but keep an open mind. I tried my hardest. Alright, good morning, vlog. It's 7 a.m. and we are packing for Hollywood. We've been waiting all year for this. Really excited. Finally gonna go for my showcase. It's a lot of cool things that we're doing for the next like week and a half. I'm gonna get my actor reels filmed, get my headshots taken, do some monologue training. Basically what I'm there for is that it's gonna be like a combination of like the classes from Victorious that they do, and then the other half is gonna be kind of like a shark tank, but for actors. I'm gonna perform in front of all these agencies at a live stage. Hopefully one of them likes me, scouts me out, and I get to work on one of those projects. As you can see, this is something that I've been like getting ready for. Teleport at the airport. Whole day's gonna be basically just traveling. But we're gonna show you like little montage clips of everything that we're doing today. Anything to say to the audience, Mom?
I'm on vacation. I'm the momager.
This is like strictly business for me. She's gonna have the time of her life. We just landed in Vegas, and check out what we're gonna be riding.
Yep. This is the 6-foot we're gonna be cruising down the street with.
All right, well, we finally got our rental car in Vegas. Now we have a 5-hour drive over to Los Angeles. We're staying at Hollywood and Universal Studios. And Mom is super stoked that we got a Mustang to drive.
I have to be my navigator because it's not like I have that stick
in my head. I can figure it out. I'll figure it out. Also, I wanted to record more while we're on the plane, but we sat at the exit row and the flight attendants sat like right in front of us, and it was super awkward. I didn't have a table to set up the time lapse I was planning to do in my brain, so I'm just gonna try to make this as condensed as possible. It's hard for me to express how nice this hotel is that we're staying at for my showcase. I've never seen this nice before. Yo, this is day two. I'm over at a friend that I made over at the showcase today. This is EJ. Yo, say what up.
What up?
Yeah, I'm gonna figure out how to put his information over here for you guys to follow him. So, we met over today. Him and I got assigned a scene from Zach and Cody to do. And based on me and how I am and how this guy is, which one of us do you think is Zach? It's actually me. Yeah, it's actually me. I wore my turtleneck today, and I was like,
"Fly shit."
And I was like, "Yo, there's no way. I'm definitely Cody." And he was like, "You're Zach." Like, what? Yeah, but that's it today. I haven't shown you guys at all what the hotel is because, literally, from sun up to sundown, we're at the showcase. too. Never got to show you guys the Hollywood Hotel because it was always dark and we got home super late after we left from Vegas for the rental car. And I was busy all day yesterday with day one of the showcase. So now that the sun's up and I have a little bit of time, I'm show the hotel room. Bathroom,
really nice bathroom. Shower. Closet with two nice of clothes that I brought for the showcase. This is our bed, mom's in bed. Look at that sign, it says Hollywood. We're actually really close to the Hollywood sign.
Not really though.
And then this is our view. I was really hoping we were gonna get a patio, but we didn't, but it's still pretty cool regardless. Whenever I get time, I'm gonna go check out that pool, hot tub. And there's a parking garage. And that's it.
Alright, so it's now day two. I just got a Red Bull from Starbucks because Starbucks and the Hilton Hotel in Hollywood is very expensive. So, to talk about what happened day one yesterday, it was basically just meeting up with all the celebrities. I performed my monologue in front of them. The dramatic one that I worked on like for a month and a half, I didn't do like super good on. But the comedic one that I literally learned last week, they loved. And they're like, yeah, that's the one that we want you to master. And I was like, okay. I got cast into my scene, so I just got a scene from Zach and Cody that I'm doing with my partner. Wait, I think I talked about that yesterday. But this is crazy that we're being trained for a Zach and Cody scene from Esteban. That's the cool part. Right, let's see, what we got today is we're gonna be rehearsing that scene in the morning. I basically know like all the normal lines, but we changed up the script a bit because we were just like, we're either being tested or this, or these liners are boring. Then we're gonna do group improv today, which is actually gonna be like, really fun. I'm really excited. And at the end of the day, we get to meet Lisa London. Super cool. She actually casted Miley Cyrus and a lot of other cool actors, so it's gonna be a fun day.
Can everybody say happy birthday to them?
Happy birthday. Wow. Two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear EJ. Happy birthday to you.
He's gonna be famous one day.
EJ's birthday. Say happy birthday in comments if you're watching.
No,
3 weeks ago.
Days ago.
From 3 weeks ago.
I wouldn't lie to y'all.
Yeah, it actually wasn't like the 24th, so whatever. Dude, not only got us free Shirley Temples, we got us a free dessert. And look at this whole ass free steak that we just got on top of him, his birthday being last week. We told him too. What? Dude, it just keeps happening. What is going on?
He probably knows that, hey, man, you guys might be famous.
I'm remembering him. Shout out Sergio, bro.
Just recording this for acting purposes. I might sneak it into the vlog somehow, but I don't know.
Dude. Big Jim on my online profile.
This is how it's going. I just got done with day two of the showcase. I actually underestimated how much I was actually going to do while I was here in Los Angeles, because I'm not able to create, well, capture that much content while I'm out there, because it's just, we're constantly moving. Like, I'm having a lot of fun. It's just a lot of work, but I'm not complaining. Like, this is something I actually really like doing. I found out, and I'm still fairly new in the game. There's some actors that are here that are just straight like wolves. Like, they're good. I'm just playing catch up, but I'm having a great time. I'm glad that I'm here. Really lucky to be here. But tomorrow, it's day 3. It's going to be a lot more interactive. There's a lot more people that are going to be able to stay out after our showcase tomorrow, to where I'm going to try to introduce you to some of the other actors that I've met here. So that's it for day 2 for now.
All right, we're at day 3. This is my friend Fadi. Literally first day. He was the first person I met.
Yeah, literally.
Yeah, y'all know EJ jamming out over there. He's probably not even listening to music. And this is Jenna. This is super cool. Can you, in the comments, let me know how old you think she is. All right, I'm gonna figure out how to put all of their information either up here, or based on how much I like them, put it in the link in the bio in the bottom.
I'm gonna be up there, man. You bet me first. I'm gonna be first.
I'm gonna put you in the bottom of the list now. They're all just gonna end up following Jenna anyways. Yo, what do you gotta say? What do you gotta say?
All
right.
There it is.
All right, cool. Yo, vlog, we are at Universal City, finally. I can't wait. Y'all need to see what we got going on. But first of all, yo, how'd you guys feel about today's class?
Damn.
It was mixed. It was real good.
Yeah, it was really just a whole improv day, but it was a lot of fun.
Even with our lines, like, I feel like we still were doing like improv-esque things.
Whose line is it anyways? It was just really good to kind of get the energy out, you know?
Yeah.
I'm really confident about my scene now.
Practice makes permanence.
Those improv classes definitely work wonders.
We got one in London every time. Yeah.
Hey!
How old do you guys think you would do?
Man, I've been a motherfucker with Beth.
No, dude, I don't even get rid of him. I got this. I don't even need the coach. I got it. I don't even need the stupid ass suit.
I don't even know. I can fly already.
I'm an observant learner.
I got this.
I got the Sharingan.
I got this.
What is the Sharingan?
I'm a copy jutsu.
Bro.
I'm starting to think there's not really much here. I think we've seen everything.
I ain't gonna lie, I ain't gonna lie, I couldn't eat like money. Like, hell
of a I mean, like,
what do you want to eat? Yeah. So, and I don't really want
even
to
if we had money, what is there to do besides indoor skydiving?
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, it was cool to look at.
Shopping, whatever.
You mind taking a picture for us? Wait, are we in currently in the chocolate factory right now?
Oh, there's 3 of them inside?
Oh. This is cool. Can you eat it?
There's 3 inside.
You definitely can't
eat it.
Pillows,
bro.
I thought like 3 actually can eat them.
You said everything. You said we could eat everything. Those are actual giant Sour Patch Kids? I want one.
Oh, where's illegal?
I think these are used for something else.
Oh my god.
Dude, use this and then Maker tastes good, that's what I'm saying.
Okay.
Comes to like the acting program with this, like, y'all want some candy?
Dude, just show up, be like, hey, y'all want some candy?
Hey, take a bite.
Oh my god. Oh, my brother would die for this. He loves gummy sharks.
I really just want to come to, like,
you know what's dumb about the sharks? Look at this. Look how dumb these sharks are. Mammals
are, you know, anterior to posterior type of spines. Sharks are not. They go like this. That's the difference between a mammal and a fish in the water.
Okay.
Look at the tail. It's like this. So technically, this is a dolphin or a whale that looks like a shark. It's bullshit. They've been lying to kids.
Get educated.
I'm telling you. Look it up. Sharks do this.
Yep.
That motherfucker does this. Dolphins, mammals, cats, dogs, they all do this. I'm telling you.
Get educated.
Learned. Y'all got learned.
I will say the one thing I don't like about this place is that that is way too easy accessible for the public hands.
Wait, hold on. Let me see what you got over there. What did you just find?
How many flavors are there? Bacon and cheese crickets, bro.
Candy crickets? That's not even candy.
Bro. Bacon and cheese crickets. Sour cream and onion. I kind of want
to
try
that. Sir, your livestock isn't very alive.
Oh, no. That's fucking...
No! Oh,
is that a scorpion lollipop?
Yeah. I heard about these.
They have those in, like, Japan.
Bro, this place is smacks.
Straight sugar. Do you guys think they had stuff like this at, like, the Willy Wonka factory?
Nah.
Maybe made out of kids, bro. Willy Wonka was a sadist. This is it, huh? Go on.
Come on. Let's see it.
Oh yeah.
boys, I have a proposition.
No.
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 I have a proposition.
No. What's the bet?
First one to get wet buys a round of shots.
No.
What?
First one.
If I go through and not get wet, you buy me that crusty. What is it? Crusty crab brief.
Oh.
Look at you. Woo!
Oh no, he got wet! He got wet! I saw it!
Man, that don't count!
You know that!
That don't count! I want to
We just got soaking wet just playing that game.
Man, I was so close. That last hole got me. Ladies and gentlemen, I got an announcement. We're about to hit the hot tub. Anybody who's single, ready to mingle, especially MILFs, join us, please.
Oh, my God.
Have a good night.
Yo.
Fucking you, fucking Goku-ass.
You can't tell me.
He's not said anything to me.
That's a shirt. No, I'm kidding. I dig that.
Damn, look, we got our own, like, basically a private spot, right? Just to set up camp for a jacuzzi.
Oh, yeah. Hold
on, I can't believe you right now. It moved, but I actually can't believe you right now. It's not for us, is what that is. Are you?
Yo, get out. I want to
try. Are you happy with yourself right now? Alright, real quick update on vlog. We finally got our pizza and they forgot Jenna's. How do you feel about that, Jenna?
I feel sad.
I'm very upset for you too. And we have a very condensed lunch because we only have like 20 minutes.
No.
I'll just starve.
Yeah, y'all, I'm gonna have to put Jenna's entire cash up in here. She's starving.
He's unbelievable.
New Year's party, hold on, check this out.
Our boy Sergio hooked it up again.
Already.
We just sat down. We asked for a menu and he was like, "No, I already got your meal plan set up."
And he left and came back with this.
Dude. And also,
you know, sorry to cut you off.
Sergio,
but chopsticks and soy sauce. I think you're right. It may be oriental.
Pizza on the table.
But on chicken.
Okay, well, it could be continental.
There's a continuity error.
Okay.
But hold on, real quick.
Where's he at?
This ballroom. And live band.
New Year's in Hollywood. Who would have thought?
Bro, this is how I just live. Then I'm in the right career.
All right, this is our boy James. He's from the other showcase. We just met him the other day. This guy is funny. Yo, I'm gonna put his information right here. You better follow him on everything.
Oh, dang, sweet.
And also, look what else has showed up.
A charcuterie board. A bloody charcuterie board, mate.
Oh my God.
fucking charcuterie, a whole ass.
Mom,
he spent.
I'm not even drunk. Oh, the piece of God.
He spent 25 to 30 minutes. I was watching him do it, iron this thing with a fucking calculator.
Dude, we literally first 5 minutes and dinner. Already he has spilt. Stain on his shirt.
Is it noticeable, guys? Is it noticeable?
Yeah, no, it's not noticeable until you bring it up. But can y'all see that? I can see it.
Not on the face. Look at the face.
You know what? If we close one eye and then we close the other eye, we won't be able to see it. Yeah, that's good. Show us your back the entire time.
Spent 45 minutes ironing a shirt. What?
And it's still wrinkly.
That's the thing. Yeah. It's not even.
Who spends 45 minutes ironing a shirt?
Because it wasn't. Bro, it was not.
It was
people that wanted to be. Bro, yo, shit, look like a pillowcase. It's so wrinkly.
Like,
no shot in this world that he just showed up with a free bottle of wine too. How does he know? Oh my God.
Alright guys, y'all need to meet Sergio. For absolute no reason, he is treating us like kings.
Absolutely no reason. I don't want to be flogged.
Oh, okay, never mind.
You just killed his joke.
A king would flog his servants.
Oh, I thought I heard I don't want to be vlogged. Oh, I was no. Like, oh, vlog, I got that vlog. Messed up.
You started it.
Oh my God. But oh thank God. You so much.
When I make it big, I'm going to hire you.
We're coming back.
Like,
that's next week.
Hey. No. Hell yeah. I'll take that. Hell yeah.
King. I'm gonna be honest, I wasn't even paying attention. I don't even know what this is.
Bro, amazing steak. Amazing beef.
What am I looking at? Newcomers, this is our friend Isabel. We just met yesterday.
I actually met her before, but whatever.
Let me see. Yo, DJ, what do you got over there? What do you got? Let me know. What is it? Happy birthday! Oh shit, happy birthday!
Alright, no shot. Sergio just brought up more desserts for the table. Isn't that crazy?
Clouds are clear, skies are clear, there are no winds or gusts, so it'll be smooth sailing. Hey, the captain is speaking, bro.
Alright, good morning and Happy New Year's, everyone.
Happy New Year!
What's up?
Alright, we're on our way to the studio to film our scenes, and I'm like the only one that abided by like 12.
Nobody did.
You know what? You didn't even show up, so you didn't count.
What do you mean? 12:04, I was out the damn hotel.
Actually, no, I never mind. You actually did sleep before me because I was trying to find you to say bye.
I gave you a hug. I was like, what's up, Tim?
Actually, you know what? I'm Cap. Don't listen to me.
You were a little inebriated.
I was inebriated.
You been on that set?
You gonna meet in your vlog, bro?
Damn. Yes, sir.
What's up? Interrogation? Just don't like touch anything really.
It's a body. Yeah, don't touch it. It's a body.
It just goes. Ah!
That's crazy. Yeah. That's crazy. Right. That's all right. Pointed.
Restaurant set.
Oh my God. What is that?
After this entire week, this is the one time I'm able to hang out with mom. Mm. Just got done filming our scenes today, and tomorrow's finally the big day. I get to perform from all the agents. Super exhausted. I'm gonna miss everybody. It was a really fun week though. But now, right now, we're just focused on getting some sushi and on to watch the new Black Panther movie after.
These things are couches. These are couches.
Sit back, relax, and dig into your snacks.
Vlog, my key stopped working. I have to pee so bad. I'm in the 8th floor and I need to go all the way down all of these stairs.
Shout out to everyone that's ever played Final Fantasy VII. If you know, you know.
Look at this. He finally ate the sour cream and onion motherfucking crickets. Why are they even flavored like that?
It's actually not bad at all.
Yeah, I'm sure it is. Sure it is. He also ate a steak that had been in his backpack for 24 hours.
For free.
All right, one last final goodbye to all these amazing people that I met.
CGTV!
CGTV signing out. We'll miss y'all so much.
Next time.
When I'm a superstar.
Can you guys tell everybody to like and subscribe for me?
Like and subscribe.
If you're like my motherfucking
subscribe. If you're not liking and subscribing, you're depriving. You know what I'm saying?
And y'all better follow every single one of these people on Instagram.
And if you got a sister that's, you know, nice and cute, you know, hey, slap.